Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 144, 180 and 192. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and we need to prime factorize each of them. So we'll start with the number 144 and we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is 144 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 72. Is 72 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 36. 36 is again divisible by 2. And we'll be having 18. 18 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 9. Is 9 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 3. 3 is again divisible by 3. We'll be having 1. So we are done with this. Now we need to do the same with the number 180. Is 180 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 90. 90 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 45. Is 45 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 45 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 15. 15 is again divisible by 3. We'll be having 5. Is 5 divisible by 3? No. 5 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll be having 1. So we are done with this. Now we need to do the same with the number 192. Is 192 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 96. Okay, is 96 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 48. 48 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 24. 24 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 12. 12 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 6. 6 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 3. Is 3 divisible by 2? No. 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll be having 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. So for 144, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3. 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3. For 180, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 3, 3, 5. 2, 2. 3, 3, 5. For 192, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Now the next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factor among all three. Remember this, it should be common among all three. Okay, so we have this two in common among all three. We have this two in common among all three. Do we have any more twos in common? No, because this middle row doesn't have any two anymore, right? So we cannot circle two anymore. But we have this three in common. Do we have any more threes in common? No, we don't have any more three over here left. So we cannot circle anymore. Okay, so the answer will be 2 cross 2 cross 3, that is 2 to the 4 3 is 12. So the answer will be 12. So we can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 144, 180 and 192 is 12. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.